First, we start by installing libraries using this command. For the download process, an Nvidia account is required. You can create your Nvidia account with a regular email and password. You must also input your name, job role, organization, industry, location, and areas of interest for the creation of an Nvidia account. Then we must join the Nvidia Developer Program. To download, make sure to agree to the terms of the CuDNN software license agreement. Now we can download the local installer. Make sure you download the tar version of the installer, since we installed CUDA 12 without a deb package because of version issues. In the video description, I will show you how to install CUDA. Later, we uncompress the tar file using this command. And then we copy CuDNN files to the CUDA folder. Test your installation by downloading CuDNN examples or checking the project in this video right here.